let me down.
Captain, she's highly trained. Deception, infiltration, extraction. She's special forces.
Iden Versio. Inferno Squad. Commander Versio. You must be important. Look at me. So let's talk facts. That's what I'm here for. You have the activation code. I've got the ability to help you out. Just give me the code. You know we can really use someone like you. Just help me and I'll help you. It's that easy. I'm gonna get what I want eventually. My best technicians are slicing into your droid right now. Take on my offer. All I want is the code. The Empire's time has come. You don't have to go down with it.
You're right. The Empire's time has come. VZ-626.
ID-10 tactical droid. Your wing were advanced in the ID-9. Slicing into you is not going to be easy.
Might I suggest a less invasive procedure?
Wish I could, but we don't have the droid's access code.
Might I suggest finding the access code?
The captain's working on that in the detention center. Until then, the only way to access this droid's data is to pry the memory core out of its shell.
Analysis shows this ID-10 has been modified with an electroshock probe.
Which can't do anything if the droid is deactivated. Until it hears the access code, this ID-10 can't do a thing.
Sir, it appears the ID-10 has been remotely activated.
the ship schematics from their computers, then come find me.
Don't touch that. Send reinforcements immediately. That is what I would say if anyone could hear. Wait, no. That's not allowed.
Use the ventilation system to reach me.
Death Star. Yes, yeah. tell me that you love me, even if it's